have some breaking news just in. The government has released an urgent report describing the outbreak of a new airborne disease. Scientists say the new infection seems to make victims appear cannibalistic and brain dead. Already several fatalities have been reported. In the last 2 days, the scale of the problem has grown to an almost national level, which has led to a statement from the UK's Health Service and the Secretary of Defence, who have both urged people to stay locked indoors at all times. I repeat, locked indoors.
Right there!
Chug, yeah! Throw it!
Oh, God damn.
That was sick, mate!